Northwest Baltimore, no one was injured when an MTA Mobility bus crashed into a tree.
This happened just hours ago at a home on Rogers and Liberty Heights Avenues. Again, no one was hurt, and as you can see, the bus stopped short of hitting a home. No word on what caused the bus to veer off the road.